Hello all, welcome back to Auto Aspects. Toz Bikes, an Istanbul-based startup, has unveiled their first two-wheeled urban mobility solution named as Pipegun 1, or PG1. The PG1 stands out tall among the regular bikes, as it is an electric kick bike, a hybrid two-wheeler, that is half bike and half skateboard, with rocking BMW wheels, and boasts a solid stainless steel frame. The Pipegun 1 is offered in two power options, such as 250 watts BLDC motor with 45 Nm torque, and a 500 watts BLDC motor with 60 Nm torque, and an inbuilt lithium-ion battery, which offers 34 km range per charge, and the battery can be juiced up in under 8 hours, while the achievable top speed is 25 km per hour and 35 km per hour, with respect to its variants. Along with these specifications, the PG1 kick bike weighs a maximum of 19.5 kg, and capable of withstanding a payload of 120 kg. This electric kick bike can be now pre-booked, while the base price is $2,100. Hope the content was informational. Thanks for watching.